It was very exciting. It was a really cool discovery.
Tissue samples taken of the whale were analysed by research scientist Kim Otterwell. Its DNA showed it was a very rare and largely unknown Amura's whale, only identified in 2003 as a distinct species.
To see it in Australia is a really great discovery, really unusual occurrence.
How unusual? Well, the scientists tell us it's only the second sighting in Australia, one of only a dozen in the world.